My problem is my memory. I lose my memory quite quickly. So the mobile, you know, it's always there, so I can always press a button quick and, you know, they'll answer the phone and I'll say, hey, I'm stuck. it's a safety thing with you, really. I mean, the other week, I couldn't find the bus shelter where all the buses were. I came in all right, but I got myself lost walking around. You feel like you're there, you've got contact with somebody, you know, you're not left stuck in the middle of nowhere, you know, telephones and you haven't got change and all this caper, you know, you just pick it out and all my personal numbers are in, so I've only got to just press the button and scribe it down and press which one it was and that's it, make it nice and easy.
We're here today because as part of the Remoage project we wanted to set up a centre that had technology from very simple stuff to more complex stuff available for people to try to be have demonstrated to them to try and allay some of the anxieties around the use of technology.
Time is 3:30 PM.
Quite impressed by the array of aids. I think anything that can promote and maximise people's independence can be welcomed. And like the pressure mats, I think certainly there's patient safety aspects to that. So, you know, it's often the case that people get up during the night to go to the toilet and we don't know they've gotten up until we find that they've fallen, etc.
I was really impressed with the range of technology in the flat at Green, and it was I could see that technology has something to offer for everyone. As an organisation, we're committed to be a world leader in the application of telehealth, so the Remoage project sits very nicely within that, and our commitment is long term as we realise the challenges that we face here.
Well, after today, we've been given the go ahead to leave this as a pilot for a 12-month period. And obviously it'll be dynamic because we'll keep upgrading it, you know, because this technology develops so quickly and changes and improves so quickly that we have to keep on finding what's the latest. And we would hope that this demonstration centre would be here well into the future for people to come and see and try and hopefully find solutions to the problems they might have.
Technology is absolutely critical to success. Without technology, the system will not be able to respond to the very unique demographic challenges that we have here in the Western Isles. The highest over 75% increase, and also another huge challenge is the reduction in working age population. So the balance between technology and human resources and the service we provide has to be optimised, or we won't manage to respond.